Hey, to reset apps preferences on the Samsung Galaxy Tab A9 or A9 Plus, first you have to go into the settings. Then from here you have to scroll down until you locate applications. There it is. Then tap on the three dots in the right upper corner, tap to reset app preferences, and tap to reset. And as you can see, that's all for this video. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.